Tabrak juga semua. Mengeteng kelenter, membuka tondong kudel. Pak empong lera-lera, sopong guyung dele agesir. Sirpong dele kopong, sirpong dele kopong. Ampar-ampar pisang, pisangku belum masak. Masak sabigi, diurung bari-bari. Mangga lepok, mangga lepok. Patah kayu bengkok, bengkok dimakan api.
Mewakili seluruh kecintaan kita terhadap Indonesia. Berdoa mulai.
Okay. Hello, can you hear me? Hello. Can anyone hear me? Hello everyone, can you hear me? Or no? Hello. Oi. Can you hear me?
Hello. Yes.
Oh, hello, Sausen. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Apa kabar?
Halo, gue saya.
Ah, oh. Halo Tom.
Halo.
How are you, Tom?
I'm doing fine, thank you.
Long time no see, Tom. Apa kabar, Tom? Are you fine?
Baik.
Saya baik.
Oh, yes, Professor, I am fine.
How to say I am fine? I am fine in Indonesian language.
Yeah, I wish I knew, but you can tell me now, please. I will remember it from now on. I am fine, please.
Saya baik.
Saya baik.
Yes, good, Tom. Thank you, Tom.
God. You're welcome, Guru.
Hello, Chris.
Saya baik.
Yes, saya baik, Tom.
Saya baik.
Yes. Thank you, Tom. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih, Professor. That's a good one. I am fine. Saya baik.
Yes, saya baik. Terima kasih, Tom. Hello, Chris. Hello, Chris. Can you hear me? Hello, Polyglot. Are your name is Polyglot? Hello.
Hey, teacher. Thank you. I'm doing well. Thank you for the class.
Wow. What is your name?
I couldn't hear you. What did you say, please?
What is your name?
Oh, David is my name.
What?
David.
Tedit?
David.
Oh, David. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Okay. By the way, where are you?
No worries. Thank you.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
I'm in Austria.
Oh, Austria. Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Thanks for the class.
Hello, Selena. Hello, Selena. Where are you? Oh, you left. Hello, Marwa. Oh, not join. Okay. Hello, Rabiatul Adawiya. Hello. Nice to meet you. Hello, Kara.
Hi.
Oh, hi. Where are you from, Rabiatul?
I'm from Indonesia.
Oh, from Hello. Indonesia. Nice to meet you, Rabiatul.
Me too.
Hello, Kara. How are you? Oh, long time no see, Kara. Oh. Okay.
So how are you, Chad? How are you, teacher?
I am fine, thank you. Okay, nice to meet you. Okay, I think we will start our lesson tonight, I think. Yes, right. Nice enough. Okay. No, not this. What? Oh, why? Wait a few minutes. Okay. Wow. Why this? Wait a few minutes, guys. I think I have a problem with my material. Wait. Oh no.
My friends, does anyone have a suggestion for our guru as to how to improve his recurring volume problem?
What, Tom? I'm sorry.
Should he go out and come in again, for example? I can't hear the guy, can you?
Yes. Okay, tonight we want to learning. Why is cannot? Oh. Okay, hello everyone. Thank you very much for joining in my class, especially in Indonesian language or Indonesian beginner. And welcome in my class. I hope you enjoy with in my class. And today we want to learning about the keluarga, or in English we say is family. And I think once month or 2 months ago, we have been to learning about the keluarga or about the family, but we did not finish learning about the keluarga. And the next week again, I am cannot teach you about the keluarga because I have the some material very important to share to you. And I think the material is about Indonesian Independence Day. Yes, about Indonesian Independence Day. And I have time tonight for share to you our learning about the keluarga again. Okay, let's see. Let's start our lesson today. Oh, this. Our lesson today, we want to know about the keluarga Santi or the Santi family. Okay, we want to read first, maybe, or I want to read for you first. Okay, what is? Okay, wait. Keluarga Santi. Ada 5 orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Ada ayah, ibu, kakak Santi, dan adik laki-laki. Aris adalah ayah Santi. Aris menikah dengan Siti Aminah, ibu Santi. Aris dan Siti Aminah adalah orang tua Eni, Santi, dan Dani. Eni adalah kakak Santi dan Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi. Eni adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi dan Santi adalah anak tengah dan Dani adalah anak bungsu. Eni sudah menikah, Santi dan Dani belum menikah. Okay, we want to read first. Maybe we want to read. Go ahead, guys.
Saya Ustaz. Saya bisa.
Yeah. Wow. Kara.
Suara saya jelas.
Jelas.
Oke. Okay. Keluarga Santi. Ada 5 orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Ada ayah, ibu, kakak Santi, dan adik laki-laki Aris adalah ayah Santi. Aris menikah dengan Siti Aminah, ibu Santi. Aris dan Siti Aminah adalah orang tua. Ini Santi dan Dani. Ini adalah kakak Santi. Dan Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi. Ini adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi. Santi adalah anak tengah dan Dani adalah anak bungsu. Ini sudah menikah, Santi dan Dani belum menikah.
Wow.
Mana Ustaz? Kalau aku punya pertanyaan, waksi saya mohon. Terima kasih.
Thank you, Kara. Sama-sama. Who want to read again? Maybe Tom or Polyglot? I forget your name.
I can try. All right. Okay. We have Keluarga Santi. Okay. You can hear me, yeah? Right, okay,
yes, perfect. Yes, yes. Go ahead.
Keluarga Santi. Ada 5 orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Ada ayah, ibu, kakak Santi, dan adik laki-laki. Aris adalah ayah Santi. Aris menikah dengan Siti Aminah, ibu Santi. Aris dan Siti Aminah adalah orang tua Eni, Santi dan Dani. Eni adalah kakak Santi dan Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi. Eni adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi. Okay. Santi adalah anak tengah dan Dani adalah anak bungsu. Ini sudah menikah. Santi dan Dani belum menikah.
Oh, great.
I have no idea what I did.
I don't know what is your name. Great polyglot. I say you polyglot.
Thank you. Okay, what is this text about?
After this, we want to translate to English. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Anyone to try? Sausen, are you want to try? Hello, Sausen. Your right hand. Hello.
Yes.
Okay. I'm here. Go ahead.
Okay. Ada lima orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Ada ayah, ibu, kakak, Santi, dan adik laki-laki. Aris adalah ayah Santi. Aris Monica dengan Siti Amina. Ibu Santi. Aris dan Siti Amina adalah orang tua Eni, Santi, dan Dani. Eni adalah kakak Santi, dan Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi. Eni adalah manak sulang di
anak sulung.
Anak sulung.
Great.
Okay. Adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi. Santi adalah anak tengah dan Dani adalah anak bungsu. Ani sudah menikah. Santi dan Dani belum menikah.
Wow, great. Sausen.
It's my first time. I don't know what does it mean, and great. I don't know your even about the translation. Okay.
You. Terima kasih, Sausen. Okay. Oh, we have the Ahmed Saleh. Hello, Ahmed Saleh. Hello. Hello, Ahmed. Hello. Can you hear me, Ahmed? Okay. Hello, Ahmed. Can you hear me? Oh, yeah. Are you want to try read this text? Okay, anyone to try again? Tom maybe, or we have Chris maybe. Hello, Chris. Okay, no one to try. Okay, and we want to translate. What is white? Tapi nggak bisa klik mic aku. Anda nggak?
Maybe can I try, teacher?
May I ask a question first? Will we be given a copy of translation, or should I write all these words down as you say them?
What, Tom?
Will you give us a translation, or should I take dictation and write down each word as you say them? I don't know what lima means. I don't know what orang means. I don't know what ayah, kakak means. So should I write them down now, or will you give us a translation so I can train my ear, not my dictation?
Okay, we want to translate, but Ahmed Saleh, are you want to try? Why you cannot to unmute? What? Ask to unmute. Okay.
Yes, Professor. Would you like us to write down each word as you say it, or will you give us a translation?
Okay.
Can someone else ask the professor for me, please? Okay. Maybe in Indonesian.
I think we can translate this tag. Okay.
Shall we write down the whole text, or we will take only the evidence words, those written in colors? What shall we do?
Okay. I have the vocabulary or kosakata in Indonesian language. We say, let's see, why is cannot? This. Vocabulary or Indonesian language we say is kosakata. Okay, let's see. The first is keluarga Santi. The mean is keluarga is mean family. Santi is people. So keluarga Santi is mean the Santi family. Okay. Ada
yes,
lima.
Yes.
Ada lima. Anyone remember what is lima in bahasa or in English? What we say lima in English? I think you have been learning about the number, right? Anyone know what is lima? Okay. Lima five. Is mean... Ah, yes. Lima is mean five. Orang is mean people. Di dalam is mean in. Keluarga Santi is mean the Santi family. So, ada lima orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Is mean... They are five people in the Santi family. Okay. Ada ayah. Ada ayah. Ayah is mean father. Ayah is mean father. Ibu is mean mother. Kakak is mean older sister. Santi is the name of people. And adik laki-laki is mean younger brother. Okay. Okay, so Sen, what is the main ayah?
Ayah means father.
Father.
What about ibu?
Ibu means mother.
Oh, mother. Great.
Kakak?
Professor, this is orang another name for people? Santi is people, you said. Is orang people as well?
I think Santi is the Hello? Name of people. Something like me.
Hello, semuanya.
Who is? Something like me, my name is Rizalman. So Rizal is my name. And orang is mean people. Okay. Santi is mean the name of people.
Something Thank like you. We're talking about the Santi family here with lima orang in the Santi family.
Yes, in the Santi family have five people in here. In here, yes, in here family. Talking later. Hello Ahmed. Yes, Ahmed. Hello Ahmed.
Hello, selamat malam semuanya. I'm so sorry for the issue. I don't know what happened, but that's okay. Apakah aku bisa membacanya?
Boleh. Silakan.
Oke, terima kasih. Keluarga Santi. Ada lima orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Ada ayah, ibu, kakak, Santi, dan Aris adalah ayah Santi. Aris menikah dengan Siti Aminah, ibu Santi. Aris dan Siti Aminah adalah orang tua ini. Santi dan Dani, ini adalah kakak. Santi dan Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi. Eni adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi. Santi adalah anak tengah. Dan Dani adalah anak bungsu. Eni sudah menikah. Santi dan Dani belum menikah.
Wow, great, Ahmed. Your pronunciation is very, very good. Thank you.
Terima kasih. Sama-sama, karena aku sudah belajarnya di Pusat Kebudayaan Indonesia di Kairo.
Oh, di Kairo. You're learning Indonesian language in BIPA, right?
Ya, dan insyaallah tahun yang depan insyaallah akan pergi ke Indonesia.
Wow, really?
Untuk belajar master aku di UNES.
UNES. Wow. I hope can meet you, but different pulau, at different island. In
Inshallah.
Is the Java Island, but
I hope so.
I live in Sumatra Island. I hope can meet you.
Okay. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. diakui ada ayah, right? Ada ayah, ibu. Ayah is mean father. Ibu is mean mother. Kakak is mean older sister. And adik laki-laki is mean younger brother. Okay. The next is Aris adalah ayah Santi. Is mean Aris is Santi father or Aris is father of Santi. Okay. The name of father Santi is Aris. And Aris is menikah. Oh, say menikah. Menikah is married with Siti Aminah. Dengan is mean with Siti Aminah. Aris married with Siti Aminah. So, Siti Aminah is ibu. What is ibu? Can anyone help me? How to say ibu in English?
Mother. Mother.
Oh, yes, mother. Mother. Thank you. So, Siti Aminah is mother of Santi. Aris dan Siti Aminah adalah orang tua. Orang tua. Aris and Siti Aminah dan Ismin and Siti Aminah adalah Ismin is orang tua, Ismin parents, you can see in here, parents of Eni, Santi, and Dani. Okay. Aris and Siti Aminah is parent of Eni, Santi, and Dani. Eni adalah kakak Santi. Kakak, what is kakak, guys? I forget. Can anyone help me?
Old sister.
Ah, older sister. Thank you, Salsen. And Dani adalah adik laki-laki. Oh, what is adik laki-laki, guys?
Adik laki-laki is younger brother.
All right, yes. Tom. Thank you. Terima kasih. And
sama-sama, Profesor.
Eni adalah anak sulung di keluarga Santi. Anak sulung, I think you say is first child, right? I don't know what you say. But in first child, in Indonesian language, if you want translate, if the mean is anak pertama, but in Indonesia, we don't say anak pertama. We have special call for anak pertama. We say is anak sulung. Okay? First kid is anak sulung, not anak pertama. Okay? This is fun fact. In the Santi family, Santi adalah anak tengah. Anak tengah is mean middle child. And Dani adalah anak bungsu. Anak bungsu is mean youngest child. And the same with the anak sulung. Youngest child or in we can say is the last child, but in bahasa if you want translate is anak terakhir, but we don't say anak terakhir, we say is anak bungsu. Okay, and Eni sudah menikah, is married. Oh, I forget, if you just say anak or child in English, you can say anak, but if you want to say children, you can say anak-anak. Okay. And maybe if you have the just one child, you can say anak tunggal or only child in English, we can say. And the last is Santi dan Dani is belum menikah. Belum menikah is mean unmarried or Santi and Dani is still single. Okay? Are you understand, guys?
Yes, Dad. Yeah.
Kara, are you understand?
Yes, Dad.
Okay, Kit Kara, what's about Tom?
Yes, Professor.
Are you understand or are you have question you can ask to me?
Thank you. No, I have no questions now.
Terima
kasih.
Sama-sama. What's about Sausen?
I have a question. Anak children.
Yes, right.
When we repeat the word. Okay, thank you. Only anak child. When we repeat it twice, it's for children. Only once, the child. We mean only one child.
Only one, yes? Child is anak tunggal. Tunggal.
Anak.
Anak tunggal.
Okay.
Okay. Are you have question again?
Ustaz, when I say in Indonesian, I'm the last girl. Saya perempuan bungsu.
Anak bungsu.
Saya perempuan yang bungsu.
Perempuan is a woman, but I think is cannot. But
perempuan terakhir.
You just say anak bungsu if you the youngest child in your family.
Okay.
Anyone have a question again? Maybe
I have a question, teacher, please.
Oh, polyglot, yes.
Would you be so nice? And just underline the verbs in this sentence, because I don't know which one is the verb. We went through it, but for example, in the first sentence, you said that there are 5 people in the Santi family, right?
Yeah.
Ada lima orang di dalam keluarga Santi. Which one is the verb or the verb to be?
Okay, I think in the ada lima orang di dalam keluarga Santi, if we don't have the verb, but we have verb in the this in here. Aris menikah. Menikah is the verb. The mean is married, right?
Okay.
Once again, I think just that. Are you fine? The another one.
Good evening, sir. Hello.
Hello, what is your name?
Hello, my name is Kanchan.
Kanchan.
May I ask a question?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, actually I want to ask which lesson running on?
Oh, we're learning about the family.
I don't get it.
Keluarga.
I mean, this is an Indonesian class.
Yes, this is Indonesian class. Okay. Nice to meet you, Kanchan. Okay, polyglot.
Okay, teacher, you said menikah is the verb to marry, right?
Yes.
Okay. And is there another verb?
What?
Is there another verb here in this paragraph?
I think just menikah in this text, the verb.
Okay.
We have the
We have only one verb.
Yes, very many nouns in here.
Okay.
My friend, if we can proceed intuitively, I think you may agree that the word ada is either there is or there are.
Maybe that is part of the verb, kind of, right?
Yes, I think it's an expression. I'm not sure, but it appears there are 5 people.
Yeah.
And then there are father and mother. So, but again, I'm only proceeding intuitively.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Actually, from the mother language person, from the teacher point of view, what is ada?
Ada, how to say? Actually, I'm very beginner in English. Ada, I am translate is there are.
Okay.
There are that's... or there is. Misa is
okay. That's what already Tom mentioned. Okay, thanks a lot. Thanks, Tom.
You're welcome. Do you speak any other languages, my friend, that we could refer to help us? For example, in French, this is il y a. In German, it's es gibt. Mm-hmm. And here we have, we think in Indonesian, ada.
Ada. There is.
Do you speak any other foreign languages?
Oh, yeah. Sure, I speak. But you are asking maybe the teacher, right?
No, I'm asking you so we can refer between us to the same kind of structure in another language that you know,
sure.
Then refer back
sure,
to
sure,
this.
I got that. Because you mentioned also skip. Da gibt es zum Beispiel. Es gibt die Mama und Vater und Kinder und was auch immer. Okay, yeah. Ada. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, but so you speak German is a reference language for you
right,
then?
Right.
Okay. Thank you so much. Okay.
For those who speak Italian, it's c'è and ci sono. Ada equals to c'è, ci sono.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you, Thousan. Okay, are you have question? Or no, we can move the next slide. I think the same tech. Are you have question or we can move to the next slide? Okay. No. Okay, let's see the next slide is we wait. Okay. In this slide is the same tag, but I have question for you. Okay, the first question is, ada berapa orang di keluarga Santi? Are you understand or we must to translate? How many people in the Santi family who want to answer?
How many
people?
Lima, five.
Oh, great, Sausen. Terima kasih, Sausen.
Lima orang.
Yes, great, Kara. Terima kasih, Kara. Okay, the next question is, siapa saja nama anggota keluarga Santi? Ismin, what are the name of the Santi family? The Santi family member.
Saya.
Kara, yes, go ahead.
Bisa. Okay. Ada Dini dan ini dan.
One, any.
Ya, karena ini apa ya, segalanya.
What?
Oh, Aris ayahnya.
Aris
ayahnya, ibu Amina.
Okay, ibu Amina.
Dan Dani adiknya. Mm-hmm. Ini saudaranya. So ini.
Okay, the first is Santi.
Santi.
Right? Santi, and the Dani, second is
ini, Amina.
Any. Okay, Annie is the older sister of Santi. And the next is you say Aris. Okay, Aris is father of Santi. And the next is who? Siti Amina. Siti Amina is mother of Santi. And the last is Dani. Dani is who, Kara?
Dani
adik laki-laki.
Bungsu. Anak bungsu.
Yes, Dani is anak bungsu in the Santi family. Okay, terima kasih, Kara. Oh.
Sama-sama. Okay.
The next question is, Aris menikah dengan siapa? With who Aris got married? Who want to answer? Maybe Tom or Polyglot? Oh, Polyglot.
Can I answer the question?
Okay, Oscar Sausen.
With Ibu.
What the name of mother of Santi? Right. What the name of mother of Santi?
Okay, Allora.
Are you get it? Maybe. What the name of mother of Santi?
Siti
Ayah Santi? Yes. No.
Ayah is main father. Mother is ibu.
Ibu.
The name of mother of Santi is Siti Amina, and the wife of Aris is Siti Amina. The wife we say is istri. Okay, chat in chat box. Wife we say is istri. Wife is mean istri. And husband, what the meaning husband? Husband is mean suami. Okay. Okay. Terima kasih, Sausen.
Excuse me, how can we say wife?
Wife? Oh, wife, we say istri. You can see in the chat room. Wife is istri and husband. Suami is husband, I think. And, okay, the next question is, siapa nama ayah Santi? Siapa is mean wo? Nama is mean name. Ayah is mean father of Santi. Who is the name? What is the name? Ah, this is. We say siapa is mean wo in English, but I don't know why we say it's what is the name of Santi father. Okay, what is the name of Santi father? Are you get it? This, anything in here? In here? Are you get it?
I'm teacher.
Kara, yes?
Yes, Aris. Nama ayahnya Aris.
Aris. What about the another people? Why are you so quiet tonight? Thousand. But Tom, what is the name of Santi father?
The name of the Santi father is Aris.
Oh,
Guru great. Saya.
Thank you, Tom. What about polyglot? What is the name of Santi father?
I think it says that Aris is Santi's father, right? Aris adalah ayah Santi.
Wow. The very very good answer. Terima kasih, polyglot. Okay. Oh. The next question is, siapa nama Ibu Santi? Ibu is mean mother.
Isaka?
Siapa nama Ibu Santi? We have the another people. Ahmed, yes. Go ahead, Ahmed. What is the name of Santi mother?
Ibu Santi, namanya Aminah.
Great, Ahmed. Siti Aminah, okay? The name of mother of Santi is Siti Aminah. Okay, the next question is, what is the name of Santi younger brother? Siapa? What nama is name? Adik laki-laki? Yes. Younger brother? What is the name? Danny. Oh. Siapa nama adik laki-laki Santi? Ismin. What is the name of younger brother Santi? Santi younger brother. I'm sorry. What is the name? Are you get it?
Okay, Professor, may I clear something up for me, please? This is not the description of the Santi family. This is the description of the family of Santi. Yes?
Yes, maybe.
Thank you. I thought the word Santi was a given name. Excuse me. I thought Santi was a family name. This is the given name of one of the family members. He is Santi. And I guess, who is Santi? Siapa? Siapa Santi?
Okay, he is.
I see. She's think a girl. Okay, referring to section to question 6, I think we have siapa nama laki-laki Santi, right? Mm-hmm. And then we have Dani adalah adik laki-laki Santi, right? Dani is Santi's younger brother, right?
Yes, thank you so much.
Polyglot.
Now I understand. Okay, who's the younger brother of Santi?
Yeah, because the question, lucky is like younger brother.
Yes.
And Dani is adalah adik laki-laki Santi.
Okay, my friends, my Arabic-speaking friends, is this an idafa for keluarga santi? Is an idafa?
What's an idafa?
Possessive form in, I guess, in Indonesian. This is the family of santi.
Yeah.
Not the santi family.
I didn't
realize that. Okay, but if no one speaks Arabic, yeah, then just ignore that. But this is the possessive form of Santi. It's Santi's family, the family of Santi. We're describing his relation to all these other people. Thank you so much.
Okay, terima kasih, Tom.
Sama-sama, okay. Professor. Now I get what we're doing here.
And the next question is, what is the name of siapa nama kakak Santi? Kakak is mean older sister. Oh, siapa nama kakak Santi? Is mean what is the name of older sister?
Annie.
Annie adalah kakak Santi. Great, thousand. Okay, I think we have the last question. What's the apa is mean what? Hubungan is mean relation. Antara is mean between Aris and Siti Amina with Annie, Santi, and Dani. What's the relation between Aris and Siti Amina dengan si Annie, Santi, and Dani? Who can answer this question?
The relationship between Aris and Amina? This is the question. What is the relationship?
Yes, but relation Aris and Siti Amina, Aris and Siti Amina with Annie, Santi, and Dani. Are you understand?
Yes. Her mother and father, no?
Yes, and we can say also parents, right?
Yes, parents, her parents.
I think you can find in here.
Oh, okay. Right?
Orang tua, we say parents.
Orang tua, okay, thank you.
Okay, great. Okay, the next slide, I think we can move to the next slide because. The next slide is about the picture, I think. Wow, why is it loading? Wait a few minutes. Yes. In this slide, I would like you to, explain about this picture. Maybe this is give example. I think I want to write in the chat room.
I think there were two more questions. You forgot, teacher.
Yes, okay. Because we don't have time, guy.
Yeah, just have a time.
Would you then please read them and give us the answers, Professor, since we can save the slide for later.
I think this was because one was about marriage something.
Yes. Apakah Annie sudah menikah? Is the Annie is married? I think.
Annie married? Okay. Is Annie married? How can I say Annie is not married?
Annie belum menikah.
But in this case, Annie sudah menikah. Annie is married, right?
Okay, Annie is.
Yeah, but how can I say is not?
Annie belum menikah.
Annie belum menikah. You don't need sudah.
Yes, you must to change with the belum.
Ah, okay, thanks.
What about the Santi? Are here married or no?
No, not yet. Belum menikah. Santi belum menikah.
Oh, you say not yet. Okay. Belum menikah. Thank you, Kara. Okay. in this slide is you must to explain about this picture. Maybe this, for example, in the number two, I think if the simple. The simple example is something Amin adalah is mean is, okay. And you must to feel the relation. What the relation between Amin and the last word is Yani. What the relation about Amin and Yani? And the and the answer is number two is Amin adalah ayah. Amin adalah suami Yani, right? Suami is mean husband. Okay. We want to try explain before we answer the another word.
Amin Yani.
You can, are we the next maybe? We want to try the third number. Yani relation. Adalah you must to give the relation.
Make relation.
Yes. Yani and Amin. Mm-hmm. What is Amin for Yani?
Can I answer, teacher?
Ah, of course. Oh, 1000, right? 1000.
Yani adalah suami Ami.
Wow. Great. What is mean suami 1000?
Husband.
Ah, of great. Amin. Terima kasih 1000.
Ami adalah istri Yani.
Ah.
Which Amin. Means the wife of Yami.
Ah, you say Yani. Yani adalah istri Amin. The third, okay. Number two is Amin adalah suami Yani. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. The next is who want to try?
Number four.
I think you must. Who want to answer number four? Kara.
Number four. Okay, Amin. Number four. Okay, Amin adalah ayah Anissa dan Anton.
Wow, great. What the mean is ayah?
Father.
Great, Kara. Terima kasih, Kara.
Sami-sami.
We want to... Tom, can you answer the number five?
Yes, yes, Professor. Yani adalah something Arisa dan Anton. Mm-hmm. Arisa and Anton
is ibu.
Are related to Yani. Yani is ibu, mother.
Yes. Yani adalah mother Anissa dan Anton. Okay.
Okay, Yani adalah ibu Anissa dan Anton.
Okay, terima kasih, Tom.
Sama-sama, Professor.
Okay, who wants to polyglots? Can you answer number six? Yes, number six. Right?
I can try. Anissa adalah saudari Anton.
Okay, saudari. You can say saudari or kakak, right?
Or kakak. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Oh.
Okay, terima kasih polyglot. Who wants to try again? I see the other people. Chris, are you want to try? Okay, back to 1000. Can you answer the seven question? Anton adalah.
Adik laki-laki Anissa.
Oh, what do you mean is adik laki-laki?
her younger brother.
Yeah, right. Terima kasih, Sausen.
Thank you.
Ah, I think it's the you cannot answer. Can you answer the number H? Kara, maybe? Anissa adalah anak.
Anissa. Do you remember? Wait, Anissa adalah anak.
Or middle child, this child.
Apa? Solong?
Sulung.
Solong?
Sulung.
Sulung.
Yes, right. What the mean is anak sulung?
Anak pertama. Okay, dahulu. First child.
Yes, first child. Terima kasih, Kara.
Okay, sami-sami.
Sami-sami. Okay. Back to Tom. Can you answer number nine? Right, nine.
Yes, Professor. Anton adalah anak something di keluarganya.
Yes.
Anton adalah anak bungsu di keluarganya.
Great, Tom. Ah. Are you understand about the keluarganya? What is mean keluarganya?
I only know it has something to do with family, Professor, but I don't know the end in the ganya.
Yes. Actually I cannot explain in English, but I can give you for example in di keluarganya. For example, Anissa adalah anak sulung, right? Anissa is the first child in her family. Okay, in her family. But in the nine question is him family. I don't know how to say in English, guys. Can anyone help me? Kara, maybe can you help me? You're from Indonesia, right?
You're maybe the what?
Siapa? It's about kepemilikan.
Yes, of the family or in the family.
Yes, your family or my family, something family, like that.
Yes. Youngest child of the family, the youngest child in the family. Could one of our friends help us with a little more detail for the nya?
Okay, wait. I want to write in the chat room. Keluargaku. If you give the ku in the last word, it mean my family. Okay, my family. If you give the mu keluarga, wait, keluargamu is mean your family. If the keluarganya is mean keluarganya is can hear or him family.
You okay. Mean his family?
Ah, his yes, family. Yes.
His.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, Polyglot. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Welcome. About this.
Yeah, it's fine. Perfect. Thanks.
Okay.
Professor, while we're here, would you give us the rest of it? Our family? You guys' family and their family, please.
What? Your family?
While we're here with these possessive pronouns, my, your, his, would you give us our, your, and their, please? The okay. Endings?
My family is, we say, keluargaku. Your family is keluargamu. The last is here are his family is mean keluarganya. Okay.
Yes, would you give us our, yours, plural, and their, please? How do you say their family?
Our family is keluarga kami. And kami? What again? Their family is keluarga mereka.
I think Missina did it. Keluarga kami, keluarga kamu, and keluarga mereka.
Yes, this is about the subject, right? I think is we can learning the next week about the subject, okay?
It means always you put these suffixes at, behind the noun.
Yes, yes.
Ku, mu, ya, kami, kamu, mereka.
Yes. Thank you so much.
The that word in the last. Okay?
Yes. Thanks.
Terima kasih. Sami-sami. Okay, let's move to the next slide. Wow, wow. Why is cannot? Wait, wait a few minutes. Ah, this is about family also, about the Kiki family, I think. Yes. What the color? Are you remember about the color, guys? What the color of Sofyan in here?
Aku juga. No.
You don't remember about color?
Nobody remembers the colors, Professor. We're bad students.
Black is hitam, right?
Yes, yes. Whoa, polyglots, you know black is hitam.
It's my first time.
Okay, okay. It's okay. We can.
Black and white is easy.
I am out. It's
putih.
Yes, putih. Kara, Kara, are you want to try? Color, about color, yeah.
Okay, untuk Sofyan hitam, mm-hmm. Untuk Fitri abu-abu.
Okay, what is mean abu-abu?
Gray.
Okay. Gray. The next, Yulis.
Yulis putih.
What is mean putih? White. Okay.
Lucy, it's coklat.
Yes, coklat.
Brown.
Brown.
Kiki, orangnya. Maybe orangnya. Orange.
Yellow.
Kiki, orangnya. Yellow. It's not yellow. It's like a gold.
Ah, gold. So, we say gold is emas. Emas. Gold. Emas.
Emas.
Okay. Terima kasih, Kara. Oh.
Sama-sama.
Okay. In this slide, same, but I want to explain phrase. Sofyan is husband of Fitri, and Sofyan is also father of Yulis, Lucy, and Kiki. A father is mean ayah, right? And husband is mean suami, okay? And Fitri is wife of Sofyan, and also wife is istri, and Fitri is also mother, is mean ibu of Yulis, Lucy, and Kiki. And Sofyan and Fitri is the parents, okay? Orang tua of Yulis, Lucy, and Kiki. Sofyan and Fitri also have three, or in bahasa we say istri, tiga anak is Yulis, Lucy, and Kiki. They have three children is Yulis, Lucy, and Kiki. Okay. Let's see the question. Why is question is not? Okay. Okay. Who want to? No. We want to answer this question. Siapa nama orang tua Kiki? What is the name Kiki parents?
Can I answer the question?
Okay, go ahead, Sausen.
Sofyan Fitri adalah orang tua Kiki.
Wow. You can make the sentence in Indonesian language or in bahasa. Create thousand. Okay. Want to try the to number two. Siapa nama ayah Kiki?
I am teacher.
Kara, okay. Go ahead.
Aku juga. Okay. Nama ayah Kiki adalah Sofyan.
Oh, great. Terima kasih, Kara. What's about Sama-sama. Number three, Tom?
Yes, please, Professor. Saya nama Ibu Kiki.
Siapa? Not saya. Saya is mean I. Siapa is mean who. But I don't know why it's English. We say what is the name. Okay, go ahead, Tom. Siapa nama?
Siapa nama Ibu Kiki? Nama Fitri.
Ah, great, Tom. Nama Ibu Kiki adalah Fitri. If you want the perfect sentence. Okay. The next question is siapa nama istri Sofyan? I want to answer. Polyglots, can you answer? Please.
Nama istri Sofyan adalah Fitri.
Okay, great polyglots. You are the best student here. Terima kasih. What's about back to aren't we have the another people in here? Fabriana, Chris, can you hear me, Chris? Hello.
Okay. Can I answer the question?
Yes, back to Salson.
Okay. Siapa nama suami Fitri? Suami Fitri adalah Sofyan.
Wow, 3,000. Okay, the next question. Kara, go ahead.
Nomor sembilan.
Number six.
Six.
Siapa nama anak Sofyan dan Fitri? Okay. Nama anaknya Yulis dan Lucy dan Kiki. Lengkap. Nama anaknya adalah Yulis dan Lucy dan Kiki.
Okay, great, Kara. Terima kasih, Kara.
Sami-sami.
Okay, this time for Tom, please.
Yes, Professor, would you tell me the number, please?
7, 7. Yes, number 7.
Nope. Thank you, number 7. Siapa anak sulung de keluarga Kiki?
Yes. What is the first child in the Kiki family?
Kiki, the name of the...
I think Kiki is in here, right?
Yeah, Kiki's... of Kiki, thank you, yes. Anak sulung, the first child is... I think it's Lucy. Lucy?
No, Lucy is the middle child. Right, the middle, the last,
Yulis.
Yulis.
Okay.
Yulis.
Thank you.
Sama-sama, Tom. Okay. Number eight. Back to polyglot.
Okay,
so then after polyglot. Okay, go ahead, polyglot.
Siapa anak tangga di keluarga Kiki? Number 8, right?
Yes, number 8.
And number 8 is anak tangga dalam keluarga Kiki adalah Lucy.
Okay, great, polyglots. So, Sen, are you the same answer with polyglots? Are you agree with polyglots?
Yes. Yes, I agree. Lucy is the tangga. Yes.
Okay. Go ahead to answer number nine. The last question.
I don't hear you.
Can you answer number 9,000? The last question. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Oh no. Hello guys, can you hear me?
Hi.
Hello. Yes, my microphone, right? Oh no. Oh no. Ih, rekamannya bakalan enggak ke itu. Yes, hello guys. I'm really sorry because my connection in my computer is slow. But I think I just can share about that, and thank you very much for joining in my class. If you have a question, the last question, go ahead. Or no? Okay, if you don't have question, can you turn on your camera? I want to take screenshot. Kak Misna, can you help me? Because I don't use my computer. Oh no guys. What this? Okay. Wait. I want to try join with my laptop and my computer. But it's cannot. Okay, just in here. Chris or Polyglot, can you uncam Kara? Please. Oh okay, it's okay, Kara. Okay. Yeah, lagi laptop ini.
Tapi aku ikut proses orang juga.